NXT is constantly changing by its nature. Competitors regularly move to Raw and SmackDown, creating a vacancy for someone new to step into. After last year's brand split, an unprecedented number of spots were opened, creating pretty much a brand new NXT overnight. It's been fascinating to watch how they've all grown since, with new rivalries developing into nuclear hot wars and seeing new people become forces unto themselves. Bobby Roode is having a career renaissance in his feud with Nakamura. Asuka's dominance is now a target that Ember Moon is hurtling towards like a missile. DIY and The Revival were already reigniting the tag team division, but the Authors of Pain under Paul Ellering's guidance have become the immovable object to their irresistible force. The terrifying group Sanity, led by the battle-hardened Eric Young, have also put all of NXT on notice, and seeing an opposition to them forming is edge-of-your-seat stuff. Plus, how does the newly returned Cassius Ohno fit into all of it? For this group shot, I wanted to go in a different direction from past NXT pieces I've done. I thought that since this is a new era for the show, that I wanted to go with a blast of color. I put Roode front and center, and fellow champions Asuka and the Authors of Pain I rendered with ink. Everyone else was built up with layers of red, green, and a deep purple, so that they picked up some of those vibrant background colors, all around an X splitting up the composition to help spotlight each of them. I was also vibing off of the kind of epic group shots that comic book artists George Perez and Philly Menez do, just because I always thought it'd be fun to try. Like those comic books, NXT is an ever-evolving, ever-changing story that we get to see unfold every Wednesday. The future is now. With NXT, it's always going to be. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Buy it now!